The BSN degree gives recognition and credibility to the nurses' work. And seeing them with the BSN after their name, it shows their commitment to the nursing profession, but also to their patients.
It helps you to decide where you want to work. It helps you, you know, decide what specialty you might want to do, where you want to be, where you don't want to be. You meet other nurses, other nurse managers. A lot of times you're offered jobs before you even graduate.
More opportunities are available to you, not only clinically in terms of clinical ladder, but if you would like to go into teaching, if you would like to go into management in the hospital setting, or in the community setting. That BSN lets them know that you have met a set of criteria in terms of the entry level of professionalism, that you have had not only acute care courses, but that you have also had community health, home care, and hospice courses. And you've also had leadership, and you've also had research.
Early on in my career, my professors noticed my leadership abilities, and they encouraged me on this journey, and I owe everything that I've become since to my professors here.
We offer academic programs that range from baccalaureate through graduate programs. And so students have the opportunity to excel.
The nursing program at Tri-C is accredited by the Accreditation Commission for Education in Nursing. And that is a gold standard for nursing education programs.
All students have different needs. And I think one of the great pieces that we build on is the diversity and inclusion that occurs here at Tri-C.
We all work together for the students to have an easy transition from the associate degree nursing program to the baccalaureate degree nursing program. We invite the Cleveland State University counselors and staff into our classrooms during the second year of our program, and they actually talk to students one-on-one. They tell them about the program, they tell them what they need to do to prepare for the program. So we have a very close working relationship, which is unique.